What's all done to the car?
It's a built motor, F-194, stock tread, stock diff. Leather, made just over 1,000, but it is stenchy dyno, so I'd say roughly 1050, 1100 ish.
The switch or something.
No, there's no power switch.
The what?
The wire on the battery came off.
Oh.
It's buttered a little bit.
Yeah, it turned off.
The whole car shut off.
The fucking terminal came off.
Holy shit. Better tighten that motherfucker.
Yeah.
You hit that bitch, pop, and it went dead. I'm like, oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, let's go back to the spot. Man, I'm glad it was something simple.
Yeah.
want to set up on the car real quick?
It's full bolt on, stage 3 cam, concorded blower, 2.2 upper pulley, 14 lower. Does about 873 to get on the dyno and mid performance.
Fuel system, 14 pounds of boost, making 900.